Back with another video, guys. What's up, man? I'm here with a gym vlog. Today we're gonna be doing a gym vlog, like I just said. You know, I want to elevate my YouTube channel. So we're gonna start off by doing something new. Not just me sitting in my room and just telling you a lot of rubbish and everything. I just running my mouth. I actually want you to see the stuff that I do since I moved here. So without further ado, we're just gonna get started, innit?
Oh my God!
I don't want to be like just pure silence, you know. But you know, I'm gonna talk to you a lot on my way there. As I said, I want my channel to grow, so I'm just gonna like pull any means necessary just to try and make you guys quite help out. Yeah, so I'm just gonna like, you know, make my videos entertaining as possible. I'm trying my best, obviously. I know it's still shit, but again, like I said, I can improve a bit. You can also say hi to the fans, you know.
No. No, I don't think I will.
Since my boy is so shy, I'm going to introduce him. His name's Dave, to my cameraman, to my friends. So we're going to edit this video, right?
How can you see?
You made it. We're here at the gym now.
Yo, call the client.
Embarrassing.
So we're here now, and before I always want to stretch before I exercise, you know, because you know, it's very important and everything. And I think it's very important that you also have like a plan if you go gym and that, you know, actually have a timetable. So today's Tuesday, so I'm working the legs, back and abs today.
Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon, hella ass. The sun is still out, my nigga, and it was just, I don't mean.
I thought it would be like, I don't want to injure myself. It's very important to injure myself. What's the way up? Oh, fingers came off. What am I supposed to do now?
My nigga, you cannot do that. That's not, like, that's not okay.
What I need you to do is I need you to take a nearest rope that you got, wrap it around, if you got a garage or a fucking stairway, and hang yourself, nigga. Period. Why are you alive? Do the world a favor and hang yourself. until you throw up fluid and your fucking gases come out of your stomach and combust open and maggots can come eat you later. You fucking lowlife.